Fuck sexual abuse. Fuck rapists. Can someone tell me why I always seem to let these straight boys ruin my life? I guess I'm just too nice to run away or stay leery of who I trust and who's surrounding me, and hope that there's any good left in this life. The trust I give isn't given to me, and the hate inside is all I see, and they're clinging to a false sense of pride. Can someone tell me why it always seems to seem like all straight boys care about is how they're viewed from the outside? 'Cause being true is not their thing, though it eats them up internally, and they take it out on people like me all the time. They say I'm brave for being true, but act like it's not something they can do. But they're clinging to a false sense of pride. Don't tell me you don't see the pull of contradiction. Don't tell me you don't see the flaw in your conviction. So run away or stay leery of who I trust and who's surrounding me, and hope that there's any good left in this life. The trust I give isn't given to me, and the hate inside is all I see, and you're clinging to a false sense of pride. Can someone tell me why it always seems to seem like all straight boys care about is how they're viewed from the outside? 'Cause being true is not their thing, though it eats them up internally, and they take it out on people like me all the time. They say I'm brave for being true, but act like it's not something they can do, and they're clinging